Kovacic. For the left mid, right mid is Kante. And then we have a five back line. Yeah, we have a five guys in the back. Okay. We got Havertz, Mount, Jorginho. We got Alonso and the left back. Silva is the right center back. Rudiger is the left center back. And then who as the right back or the center back? Oh. Okay. Yep. As you pull a quota. Yeah. Yep, he's there. Yeah, look at the Snapchat group. I mean, work tomorrow, Dutch.
The floodlights are beaming down on the players here at Stamford Bridge in West London. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's Chelsea facing Real Madrid.
Oh, that was fucking awful.
Well, I'm excited for all the players down there. Love the opening day of the season. Really exciting time. Your fitness is at its peak. You can't wait to get going. Three.
Can they forge ahead? Well, it might still work out for them. And problem solved for now. Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Thiago Silva plays with Kurt Zuma in central defence. And in attack, it's the very pacey Timo Werner.
I have no clue.
11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Ferland Mendy plays. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And this time, it's in! Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Thiago Silva. Conte now. Mount. Timo Werner. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Oh, surely! Just over the bar. Excellent effort it was.
course. Mendy. And showing fine vision. Room to roam for the Merengues here. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Asensio. It has to be. It's still alive. Well, they survived the attack. It's a weighted pass. It opens up for Havertz. It was an important piece of defending. And attempting the through ball. And he takes it on.
Well, jeez.
Not too far away at all, but getting underneath it ever so slightly. N'Golo Kanté. The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. Getting forward. Credit to them for winning back possession. And now here's Eden Hazard. Karim Benzema in the thick of things. Foiling them effectively. Pulisic. Space on the flank. Classic example of how to intercept. Cleared away. So a throw in to Chelsea. And they keep the ball. Advantage Chelsea. Havertz. Promising sequence. Ziyech. Canny defending by Kroos. Benzema. Thiago Silva wins it.
Thanks.
And Chelsea could be onto something. And it's played into the centre. And the defender takes care of business.
Yep.
And Pulisic has it. Still level here. But
Jesus.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. Karim Benzema.
Oh, what the hell?
A real opening now. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. N'Golo Kanté. On to Werner. Fine reading of the situation. Marcos Alonso. And Mount.
And what? Will be the key. That was a fucking shit pass.
No real threat from the shot saved by Courtois.
Jeez.
Toni Kroos.
You hate this.
Takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Real Madrid get the throw in. Hazard doing the maneuvering here. Given away by Real Madrid. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Can they nudge in front? Well, sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if he'd have just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy, instead he went for the strong shot and just fluffed his lines.
He's fucking putting his whole goddamn foot through it.
So a throw in here. Chelsea have it back now. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Opportunity! And against the crossbar. And Kai Havertz firing it towards goal. And good pressure high up the pitch. Havertz. Kanté.
One
minute of stoppage time has been added on. failure to keep the ball on the part of Real. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Alert defending. And the last 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge.
Gonna be 5 shots, 1 on target, because fucking Warner keeps fucking sending out the stadium.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Eden Hazard. Real chance. And now he must score. A goal that is out of this world.
You're fucking joking.
So Chelsea get the game restarted. How will they respond to that goal? Or can they exploit the space out wide? And a Real corner, hungry for more. And fired over by Kroos. And a goal kick is the outcome. Timo Werner.
I mean, geez.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Has he got away with one there? Yellow card only. Was there a case for that to be red?
Maybe an orange. Let's give him an orange.
And Pulisic has it. Defensive efficiency personified. Read it superbly to take back possession. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Havertz. Well, that's how you get a clean tackle. Marco Asensio.
Chelsea really have been dominating possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow.
It wasn't far away from the target.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Modric. Now with Benzema. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. A routine save. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Conte has lost the ball. Rather than a free kick, it's advantage Chelsea. And plenty of room in the wide area. Havertz. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Modric. Running room in the wide position. Benzema hovering far post. And the ball is in the net. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Marcos Alonso. And he's given us away. Asensio. And the pass could do damage. Opportunity. He had to score, and he does.
I think I'll play one more, and I'm kind of done with this.
Goal for them here. Number 7, Eden Hazard. This is looking threatening.
And it's gone. Where's our whole dead end team?
Marco Asensio. Oh, he's lost possession. The timing was perfect. It had to be.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
A real opening now. Wonderful chip. And then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Conte. Untidy in possession. Pulisic. Werner. Electing to cross into the centre. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Crucial block from Varane. Splendid defending from Carvajal. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Pulisic. And a fine stop. Corner it is for Chelsea.
Well, listen to that roar, Derek. They need a...
Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Real Madrid have given us away. Conte. A significant block by Ramos. Tremendous challenge. Hazard. Clear foul, but a Real Madrid advantage. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. In position. Modric. And a goal. If there were any remaining time.
Alrighty.